time that we were having this conversation, Chuck was still alive. It wasn't to be so for very long, unfortunately, but he was still alive, and he had just turned 90. And he made a new record, and we were sitting there wondering, what the hell does Chuck Berry sound like at 90, man? It's amazing. Because we were wondering, you know, and this is Mr. Rock and Roll, after all, you know. So has he gotten laid back, you know? Has he gotten even resigned, you know, to his eventual fate? 90 years old, who is something? And then Goody leans over, he says, hey, he says, play Maybelline in a minor key. I don't think Chuck Berry ever played in a minor key in his life. So we fooled around with it for 25 minutes or so, and then we just looked at each other again and said, oh man, we gotta do this.